The more sugary drinks kids have, the more they risk obesity. In the Cutler-Orosi School District, in a Latino migrant farm worker community in California, school leaders made water the only choice.
There's a sort of pervasive belief in this community, as there is in many of the small communities in the Central Valley, that the water is not safe for their kids to drink. That's a really serious issue for parents who have come to believe that if it's in a can or a bottle, it must be safe.
With kids drinking sugary drinks instead of water, school officials brought together students, parents, teachers, and local and state health experts to find a solution.
A mantra evolved. It was actually a statement by a parent, who was a stakeholder, who said, well, why can't we have water on every desk? And I ran with that because I thought it was a really cool slogan.
To start a beverage revolution, the district joined the USDA's Healthier U.S. Schools Challenge, which recognizes schools for going beyond nutritional standards. Teachers and administrators mobilized to make some voluntary changes.
We removed all sugary drinks from the vending machines here district-wide, and what we made available to the students was water. In our cafeteria, what we did was we offered exclusively low-fat milk. A few of the other things that we implemented were multiple points where the students could, you know, easily access drinking water. And we also provided drinking bottles.
They got USDA support to offer fruits and veggies as snacks. They also got a local grant to start nutrition advisory councils to train fourth and fifth graders to push health.
It trained them in teaching our younger students how to make those good healthy choices. So water versus soda, water versus any other sugary drink.
The district still wanted a formal policy to institutionalize these healthy changes.
Why should we allow kids to bring junk food to school? And so let's put it in the handbook. And we said, no candy, no soda, no chips, no gum. We sent out a letter to all of the parents along with the handbook. So we just thought that's a policy that we believe in, that kids shouldn't have junk food at school.
At the same time, the district got a CDC grant for new hydration stations, filter quality tested water fountains, and three schools for 2013 through 2014.
Students are able to take water bottles and just fill them like a refrigerator filler, and it fills up the water and it's chilled.
And we saw a steady incline in the first week of the use of those water stations by kids filling their water bottles.
It's important for kids to drink water because it keeps them hydrated and it gives them a lot of energy.
Because it has no calories at all and it's good for your body. It just doesn't get you sick like soda.
Water's better for you because it doesn't have no sugar, calories, and soda has a lot of sugar and calories.
Sugary drinks do affect our students in negative ways. And so by educating them to make good drinking choices, good eating choices, it benefits them for their whole lives.